Hello again, map developers. Today we're talking about a key, your API key, and how to secure it.
To get access to all our Maps APIs, you need an account in our developer portal. It is free, and you don't need a credit card. You'll find your API key in your dashboard here. So, we know that once you add the API key in your code, at least if you're using the Map SDK for web, it is fully visible in the console. Usually, when I write tutorials, I follow the simple technique to ask for the key in a form that I save later in a cookie. But sometimes, that cannot be practical in production applications. For that reason, we have the whitelisting. The API key will be checked against a specific domain to make sure that they are used in the right application. Now, for this to work, first, you need to go over your dashboard where the key is created, edited, and in the security section, you will see the domain whitelisting option. Note that it's always off by default. Once you activate it, the option to add domains is available. You can add as many domains as you need. And that is all to it. Now, we heard that some users need the whitelist using API addresses better. Those requests have been heard and we'll be adding this feature soon.
That's all for today. If you like these videos, please subscribe and smash that like button. Thank you for watching and happy mapping.